Well, Delta Airlines and Coca-Cola are apologizing after a marketing campaign using napkins backfired. The napkins were distributed on Delta flights. They included a picture of a Diet Coke with a message suggesting that passengers go old school. Well, there were also lines for passengers to write their name and number and give it to their plane crush. Some people blasted the idea on social media, calling it creepy. Delta says the campaign missed the mark and pulled the napkins from the plane.